Hey guys, you are watching Honest Hookah Review. I'm Jared.
I'm Dan.
And tonight we're gonna be smoking a sweet hookah. Man, that was really like that was almost too well rehearsed right there.
I know, right?
We are smoking Al Fakir banana.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not excited for this one.
I am not either. I've had banana in the past. It was years ago when I had my hookah lounge, and I didn't carry it. Here you guys go.
Just earlier when we opened this one and just getting a whiff of it, it's just, I do not find this one appealing in the slightest, but I'm still going to give it the old try.
Yeah, we're going to give it the 90%.
Well, maybe like a phoned in 70%.
But. There we go. It's a... And the thing is, it doesn't smell like banana to me.
No, it smells like a really fake, artificial, like...
I can tell you what it is. Those little candies, and it looks like a banana?
Yeah.
That's what you get out of the gumball machine? That's what it smells like.
Yeah, like the fruit mix one and stuff? Yeah.
It just doesn't smell appealing. I will say they did very good on the cut on this one. The cut was really nice, very juicy. I mean, that's nice, but when it comes down to the flavor or smell, I am not sold on it. So, real quick, guys, while he's getting us started, smash that subscribe button. Give us a thumbs up. And let us know what you're smoking. It would be great to hear from you guys. We love actually all the comments we've been getting. You know, I'm amazed that we have 30 something subscribers on this channel.
Seriously.
And I mean it, totally blown away the fact that we have that many subscribers. It's amazing. And I want it to grow. So does Dan. We want this channel to be as big as Mr. Beast. That won't happen. That won't happen. Maybe we get all of Egypt in on this. So, but yeah, guys, let us know what you're smoking. We do have a bunch of cool things coming, actually. We got a apple on top, heat management. What else did you
get? Yeah, I picked up some other bowls that should be, because I'm thinking this will probably show up beginning of October is when this video will end up going live.
Yeah.
So it should be about the same week this goes up is when we'll actually get our next shipment in. And yeah, we have the apple on top Provost heat management device coming in. I have a few more bowls that will start rotating through, because right now we're just using the super cheap old ceramic we've been...
And how long is this? No, it's not even ceramic, it's...
Oh, no, yeah, no, sorry, silicone. This is a silicone one, but...
And
this
you
is,
should see it, honestly. Yeah, this bowl is falling apart. I've had it since the lounge, so it's at least 5 years old.
And you're talking thousands of bowls through this thing now.
Thousands.
So, yeah, we have a couple more bowls coming in.
I don't know what else you ordered.
Yeah, I got a kilo of coals, got some cubes coming back. Cause, I mean, the flats are great and all, but it's just, they don't burn as well, or last as long for the smoking session as a cube. But then, then I have a few more other flavors of shisha coming in. We got some, one more Al Fakir coming in that I haven't tried before. And then a few other brands we're getting through the Al Fakir. We just had a lot to work our way through.
We really did. So, like I said, though, we do have a lot of stuff coming, and hopefully you guys continue to enjoy the channel as much as we enjoy the channel, because, trust me, we enjoy this a lot. So, all right, Dan, whenever you're ready, I'll give you this box so you can smell it, and I'll suck on that.
Well, I will say it's an interesting flavor.
Oh yeah, it tastes so good. It's amazing. I love it. Here, you can have it back.
Yeah, it's absolutely, it's like that banana candies.
Yep.
Not banana, just banana candy.
Banana candy. And it's not even like a real banana.
I mean, it tastes like it smells, I guess. That's the way to put it. Definitely,
excuse
me,
guys.
It's a little warm.
Sorry about that.
But I don't know. I would say this is not a for me flavor, but I'm not a big banana fan, I guess, for the most part, unless I'm just actually eating a banana. I don't know, but that's what's great about shisha. There's so many different flavors for whatever you like. There you go. This just is, it's not going to be up there for me, that's for sure. But maybe it'll cool down once the adjusting goes.
Let's see what happens once I took the heat off and or the windscreen off. If you guys have tried Banana or a different brand that you guys think is like, holy cow, this is, I'll even say, if it's like, wow, this is good, let us know.
Absolutely. And this could be one of those things, too, where it's like by itself, maybe it's not it, but then like if you actually have like a decent cream or something like that, and it turns into like a custard or something, and hey, it's like that's where it's at, let us know.
Yeah, I agree.
And even if we're just dead wrong on this one, you're like, hey, banana's the best flavor, and I'll fight a man that says otherwise, do it. That's you do you, man.
Yeah.
That'll be great.
Yep. I'll give you his address.
What do you think so far?
Well, I actually think the flavor is better than the taste, better than the smell.
Okay.
I really do. It's not good, but it's taking the windscreen off has given it more of a better flavor.
Gotcha.
It's more mellow. You know what I mean?
I mean, that's how a lot of them are. They're like, it's very sharp, I guess, when you, especially when you're first starting them for the heat coming on.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that definitely, definitely
big difference. With the windscreen on, it just, it was, I don't even know what the word I'm going to use, just overpowering.
Yeah, it's not harsh, it's just, it's a lot in there.
Yeah. It literally, to me, it tastes like sugar. You know what I mean? With some flavoring of some kind that's not banana.
Yeah, like an almost...
A synthetic. They tried, and they failed.
Well, maybe it's maybe not the candy bananas that smell. Maybe it's like the your bananas turn black, and it's almost about from sugar spots kind of thing.
It's sort of, yeah, that's a good way to look at it. That's a good way
to... An overripe banana.
Yeah, way overripe. Like... It could be good if it was banana bread, but not banana shisha.
And if you love banana, hey man, this or girl or whoever, this could be for your the cat's meow for you. Yeah. You do you.
100%, guys. I mean, I love rose. I love, you know, so many more flavors out there. And there's flavors I love that he doesn't like and flavors he likes that I can't stand. And... You know, that's the joy of it, though, guys. You can smoke thousands of different flavors from hundreds of different manufacturers and end up with an amazing, you know, palette that you guys really enjoy. And maybe this is for you. And that's awesome. If you like banana, check it out. And get on AlphaCure's website because, honestly, I just keep saying this, and we're not sponsored by them. If they do want to sponsor us, you know, DM.
Especially if you get any of those goldens back in, I'm telling you, that's worth it.
Yeah, but AlphaCure, for their price point, is great. Their quality is great. And, you know, there's hit and miss flavors with every brand. So don't take our word for it. We're just trying to give you guys our insight so that you know something whenever you go to order or go down to the local shop. Because that's a big deal for us. We hate going to the local shop ordering online because you can't smell it.
Yeah, because there's absolutely ones you order, like, oh, that looks like it'll be appealing. You get it, and you're just like, wow, I feel like I wasted my money on this.
Yeah, total clickbait.
Yeah, absolutely, right?
Yeah, I mean, so don't take our word for it. If you like banana flavors, or if you think, oh, man, banana would go good with this, give them a shot. And it, like I said before, if you guys know any other bananas, let us know. I would love to try some. You know, I'm not going to say banana's bad. I'm going to say this one's bad. But I'm not going to say overall all bananas are bad because this was could be a fluke even.
Yeah.
There's no telling.
And I'll probably try mixing this with a few other things just to see if maybe it does really well with some other flavors.
Yeah. What are your thoughts? Go ahead and give me a number.
Well.
Straight.
I mean, it's smoked 12, it's AlphaCure, so smoked 12. I'd say maybe a 4 or 5 flavor-wise for me. It's not a for me flavor.
Yeah. It is. I was going to say a 4. I think a 5 would be generous for me. It smokes, and if this is all I had, I could smoke it in a heartbeat. But I have many other choices beyond this. I would go with it.
So maybe, yeah, probably closer to a 4, because a 5 would be like a straight average, like, okay, whatever, and this is, yeah, not a really for me, so yeah, probably closer to a 4.
Yeah, this is, to me, it's below average, so, and I'll even go as far as to say a 4 is, to me, probably generous, because I wouldn't pick it up and say, I'm going to smoke this, but.
I will try some mixes, maybe like. I don't know if I have a gingerbread one not left or not, or some of like the seasonal ones that, like, they're probably expired now, but maybe something mixed with it, kind of like a holiday spice maybe, yeah, or something like that.
I think we can find something.
I think there was a holiday spice.
There
one.
Was, yeah.
Was, that, was that a Fantasia one?
Or was it Social?
Maybe it was Social. But yeah. I don't know, we'll dig through our box and see what we can find.
We have a whole wall of Shisha, so. Well, guys, if you made it this far, we really appreciate it. Smash that thumbs up button and subscribe to the channel and tell all your other hookah friends about our channel. We really want it to grow, and it would be awesome to hear from you guys. And that's all about all I got to say.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, we appreciate you checking it out, and yeah, let us know. Maybe you have a way better suggestion than what we have there.
Yeah. So, anyways, until next time, guys, keep smoking. We'll see you soon.